the eyes water. Oh, you. Yes, you.
I am the very model of a dying lady.
Intern is near the forest, and he's got a reward for you. If he's still alive.
Over here, hero!
A shrine piece sits nearby, playing all hard to get.
Ooh! You done wrecked them bad guys good, hero! Paladin Mike has authorized me to open the Royal Reserve. I don't know what's inside. It's above my pay grade.
Coruscating Majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragonkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
shrine piece catches your sweet little eye. Zumios would surely add a spring to his step if you completed his shrine. Zumios, the patron god of power walking, speeds up your walking speed as you cross the Wonderlands.
I'm already one of the best shots in all the Wonderlands, but I want to be a legend. I've heard rumors that the Undead Army has uncovered the location of a legendary bow. I need that bow to become a true legend. Can you get it for me?
Dreamed of adventure, of being the hero so bold.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brighthoof. Goings-on within the undead celebrity world, but one note catches your eye. It says a legendary bow has been found in the Dapper Grotto.
That bow and get rid of anyone in your way.
Ha ha ha! such a murderous mushroom!
Gotta be in there. Get rid of the rabble! It's perfect. This is the legendary style I needed to elevate my personal brand. Thank you, hero. Sorry, no autographs.
The Fate Maker stops at nothing. Though shadows grin with sharpened teeth and mountains stand tall, only the quest will prevail.
I thought I'd seen the worst from her, but a whole ocean destroyed just to get her story back on track. And you strummed along, happy to play your little game.